call this exercise the hitchhiker because it's all about where your thumb goes. Your thumb is going to start in your hip bone and it's going to rotate out like you're hitchhiking on the side of the road. So when we do this, I'm going to put an arm on the wall and another arm's going to go thumb to hip, thumb out with a little rotation.